months. So have applied for a Schengen visa in German embassy via VFS Global. So when I check the status of my application via VFS Global tracking system, it was showing this message: processor visa application has been dispatched through courier on this date. For more information, please call VFS helpline. So I was thinking that I got the visa, but when I collected my passport, the visa stamp was not there in my passport. So if you are waiting for Schengen visa and you are seeing this type of message in VFS global tracking system, that does not mean that you have received the visa application. So you can, there is only one way to confirm it. You have to collect your passport and you have to manually check it. Okay, don't assume that you received the visa. Okay. So please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. If you have any doubt, please comment.